the game today for you, Wolfsburg, and they play Bayern Munich. Bayern Munich, very happy with their recent form. Their last game, they won against Mainz.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Joshua Gilavogi, the referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Here's Douglas Costa. Attacking well here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Good through ball, Thomas Müller. And here's the shot. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we're here today to watch the champions. With the title already sealed, nice and relaxed.
Oh, yeah, just the perfect scenario for these boys. They've already been out celebrating, so it might not be the best performance here.
Strong challenge to put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Arturo Vidal, another throw-in given. Ricardo Rodriguez. Dembele, could be dangerous. Got the tackle in. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Tristan Trash. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Vladikovsky, good forward play from them. And they've cut it out. Douglas Costa, possession here for Wolfsburg. There's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match. The break is definitely on. Got his shot off now. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner, Bayern Munich. Presented possession to the opposition now. The shot's on! It's good play until they got that challenge in. He's coming forward with some danger. Pass. And now the shot! Great stop. That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. He has cleared it well. Makes a challenge here. Well, going into this game for the home side, they're in great form, aren't they? Four consecutive wins. What a chance to make it five in a row.
Yeah, and they must go out on the pitch there, full of confidence. The way that they've been playing, creating chances, taking them. Very good.
Mario Gomez did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, to keep the ball. Oh, time to get the cross now. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Nice bit of...
And shoots! What a fine save. Benaglio with a comfortable stop. No shots at all so far for Wolfsburg.
Well, a shot would be nice, wouldn't it, Martin? Even if he's blasted over the bar.
Thiago. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He can put them in front. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Comes in with a tackle. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. An eye on the visiting team today, because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here, away from their own ground.
Attacking now. Tries the through pass. Wojciechowski crossing here. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Looking to play his teammate through. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. It's behind for another corner. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
And here's the shot. That's a good block. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Attacking well here. Good strong tackle. Looked very good indeed, but the... So it's half time and we're still waiting. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. Here's Douglas Costa. Thiago. Douglas Costa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In with a chance. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Thiago. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Foul not given. Wolfsburg can play on it. It's an advantage for them. Made the challenge well. He's got his shot off now. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Thiago. Great interception. On the attack here. And they've cut it out. Dembele. Pass. Oh, he's through. The shot's up. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, this with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Dybala. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. For Mario Gomez. Douglas Costa. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Is the referee going to do here? Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Shots on here, great stop. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Jakob. Thiago. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Here, the challenge is a good one. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Vidal. Dybala. They've got the ball back by that interception. No foul. Advantage for Wolfsburg. And now the shot! Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. On EA Sports very soon, the Bundesliga fixture. Wolfsburg facing Eintracht Frankfurt away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feeling.
Muller! Oh, it's awesome! This attacking strength that they've got, they lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football, but they have found the answer, they've got the formula. The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal, and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, the move. Giving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Into the attacking third. Good defending. Well, that'll be a throw. Good challenge here. Thiago. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Blaszczykowski. Was good progress with this attack. We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
And a try one now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at 2-0. Arnold. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Saw the goal and went for it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Arnold. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Going for goal. And he scores right into the bottom corner. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Jeffrey Brumer. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
Well, the Bayern Munich keeper today has had one of those games that only come along every so often. Quite brilliant.
And the corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. The added time is 4 minutes. Thiago. Here's Douglas Costa. It's a very good interception. Attacking well here. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's home! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's back for another corner. They cope with it well defensively. Here's Philipp Lahm with a cross. What a save! And there it is, the final whistle confirmed. The break is definitely off.